Tim, thank you very much. And back in the upstate, new developments tonight in the case of an elderly woman who died at an Easley nursing home after the air conditioner broke this summer. News 4's Angela Rodriguez joins us now with more. And Angela, DHEC's report is out now.
That's right, Gabby. It's a 22-page report that concludes the facility should have done more. Meanwhile, the family of 84-year-old Eloise Arnold has hired an attorney and is in the process of suing.
Easley police were the first called to the scene on June 30th after a family member of one of the residents complained of extreme heat inside a portion of the Majesty Health and Rehab facility. During a walkthrough, police found 84-year-old Eloise Arnold unresponsive and temperatures well above what the state law allows. After Arnold's death, DHEC was called in to investigate. According to the agency's report just released, substandard quality of care and or immediate jeopardy was identified. The report indicates that 26 residents were affected by the indoor temperature of 90 degrees and that management was notified by employees. Investigators found a note on the thermostat that read, "Do not touch. Disciplinary action will be taken." Ultimately, DHEC found the failure of facility to take action to ensure residents were provided a comfortable and safe environment.
We have reached out to Majesty Health and Rehab of Easley, but officials there declined to comment. Nigel.